Thank you, Nick. It was such an honor and a pleasure that we have such a wonderful friendship over all these years. And yes, you are part of Pine Forge Academy, the prestigious class of 1991. We had a great time. And I love the fact that we had a good visit the last time we came at Walmart and all the shenanigans. We had a wonderful time on your birthday. And then the last time that we spoke was when with Keba and Kim, and we prayed for you and we told you how much we love you. You're not here right now, but by God's grace, we'll see you again in heaven. Maybe we're going to continue to laugh. And most of all, eat your favorite wonderful double stuffed Oreo cookies. Yes, I'm eating a whole bunch just for you. Love you, Nikki Nick. See you in the kingdom.
So, how long have you known Nikki?
I have known Nikki for many years. We go farther back than Pine Forge Academy to when our families met at Pisgah Seventh-day Adventist Church.
How did she say that she likes Pine Forge?
Nikki loved Pine Forge. She always talked about how she enjoyed her experience there and how she treasured the friendships that she made.
What's something that you appreciate about her?
The one thing that I really appreciate about Nikki is how she kept in touch with me. Whenever I thought about calling her and checking in on her to see how she was doing, she beat me to the call and was calling me and checking in on me and my family. I will truly miss our phone calls that were filled with many stories, much laughter, and I look forward to the day when God will wipe away all tears from our eyes. There will be no more death, sorrow, or pain. Till we meet again, Nikki.
I'm so glad I have the opportunity to share a few words in tribute to my friend Nikki Peterson. I love Nikki so much. She was not just my friend, she was my sister. And just like my sisters who spoke before me, we loved her. We really did. Nikki was a good friend. She loved children. She dedicated her life to them. She was always a light and a joy to us, even when she was feeling at her worst. I met Nikki over 30 years ago at Pine Forge Academy during our sophomore year at Pine Forge. And she was my first friend. And she introduced me to other people. It was her laughter and her just open spirit that just drew me to her. And I'm so thankful that even though she didn't stay past that first year, our friendship just continued to grow. We're gonna miss Nikki so much, and we know that you are too. Please know that you are in our prayers, that we're thinking of you and we love you too. And we will see her again someday. We will, and we need to hold on to that hope that we'll see her again. I'm going to hold up this Oreo just like my friend Cherry did in honor of our dear friend who loved Oreo cookies. She loved life, she loved her friends and her family, and she loved God. And we look forward to that day when we get to see her again. So please have hope and comfort in knowing that she is not suffering anymore. Thank God for that.